So I wanted to create a video on Parkinson's. I have several others, but this one specifically on certain foods that you should be consuming if you have Parkinson's or want to prevent Parkinson's disease, which involves degeneration of certain neurons in the brain that make dopamine. And then you get a loss of memory, you get confusion, you get very rigid muscles, and you're very stiff. Everything is slowed down, you get tremors. And there's a lot of other symptoms. So apparently, in the brain, there is a protein called Paris. I'm not going to give you the long name. And the protein Paris basically inhibits or stops the protective proteins, these other proteins that are supposed to protect the brain against oxidation. So normally in the brain, you have this whole series of proteins that are supposed to protect the brain against certain degenerative diseases. Well, Paris comes along and stops that protection from taking place. So now we have this accelerated oxidation, accelerated inflammation, accelerated degeneration of certain parts of the brain. Well, it just so happens there is another compound that can deactivate Paris, okay? And that's called farnesyl, to allow these protective proteins to prevent things like Parkinson's and other degenerative brain diseases. All right, so number one, farnesyl is concentrated in berries. Okay. Number two, vegetables, especially tomatoes. Number three, certain herbs like lemongrass, chamomile,
Mile.
rose, and musk. And it's also in an essential oil called citronella. So those are the four categories of things that I would highly recommend you start to consume if you personally have Parkinson's.
Before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today. Hey, before